This is a Chinese abacus. It looks like this. And this is the unit's place. And this is one. This is two. This is three. This is four.And this is five. This is six. And this is seven. This is eight. This is nine. And this is ten.And this is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, 21, 22, 23, and so on. And there are 365 days in a year. And now let's try to add 1, add 2, add 3, and so on until 24. Let's see.The result is 300. Okay, that's the way of how to calculate with an abacus.